1-2-3, 1-2-3, how do you read? 1-2-3, 1-2-3, how do you read?
I'll read you loud and clear.
Black Cloud, right?
Loud and clear, loud and clear.
Loud and clear, loud and clear. Okay, start moving, get the feel for the airplane.
You hear me?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Go left, it's going to take a little bit of power because you're sitting downhill. Put the tail down. There you go. A little bit more. There's your guy right there. Straight ahead now, straight ahead towards the guy. Okay, good. A little bit of power is going to shut off on you. Still a little cold, temperature is cold. There's your guy. He says we can go. Alright, make a right.
Right.
Yes, sir. Let's get the weather. I don't know, it looks like a very important person. Looks like a very, very important person. Okay,
77927, call on clearance. What's your type, sir? What is that again? Juliet. My bad. Just contact ground control. I'll tell them what you want.
A little bit further.
Ground's going on 3544 Golf. That is 11424 via Alpha Sierra B4 to Echo.
Perfect.
Cross
make it right
left,
now. Right on the whole trip.
Ground 3544 Golf. No problem to assure you. You're original readback was correct as well as the second.
Make a right and be ready to go towards that Cessna.
Roger that. 4-4 Golf.
Welcome 77927 Long Island Ground. Lovecom 9027, Mason Audible at 1,400 after departure, and we're heading advisory to the tower. Ready for taxi? Lovecom 9027, stay position on field. Lovecom 927, runway 24 line, taxi via Alpha Sierra Echo Force Bravo 4 Echo, correction. Alpha Sierra Bravo 4 Echo Force runway 23 left, still short runway 23 right.
It's a little tricky, but I'll tell you where to go.
Yellow line right there.
Going down the ground, time for a 36.
Yeah, straight ahead.
We're getting out.
Go downhill.
Juliet, ready for push.
Southwest 3655, one on ground, please look at your discretion, advise when you're ready, taxi.
Push approved, then we'll advise ready for taxi, Southwest 3655.
Make a right, follow that Cessna. Maybe slow it on a little bit will make your life easier. Next check, Hobbs a start, seatbelts on the right, on the left, radio to come set, GPS set, controls and trims are good. Doors and windows are closed, ATIS we have Juliet, altimeter set, radios are tested. Brake tested, turn to slip, make kilometer compass is going to be tested now for the... We're up and running and...
That's not 44 Golf Course, runway 23, right?
52, that's good. Okay, we got Alpha Sierra Echo.
This is 44 Golf, is that a clear climb left?
23, right. We got Alpha, straight ahead, and then you'll bear left towards Sierra.
Well, I'm on Sierra now.
Okay, so you're on Sierra, so you're going to bear left towards Bravo 4 and Echo, which is going to be further up, so just kind of take
Bravo
it easy.
Bravo 4.
Yeah, it's Bravo 4 and Echo, so keep going.
I fix myself right
oh,
there.
Oh, man, it looks like that 737 is going now.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Let's see if we can beat that 73 for departure.
Bravo 4, looking for a taxi to the left side.
Flower 266, plus a mile.
He's backing in.
Taxi to parking via Bravo, hold short of whiskey.
Bravo, hold short of whiskey, 6 Alpha Mike.
Boston 927, Roger, runway 2, right to length. Taxi via Sierra, hold short of 28 on the end, course of 33 left approach.
This is Bravo
4, what do you want me to do?
Keep going.
Into Bravo 4?
Yeah, slow down a little bit, please. A bit further.
Left in 297, continue your taxi all the way down to the end.
All the way down to the end?
Yeah, that's what you said, now all the way to the end.
Southwest 3655, ready for taxi.
What'd you say?
All the way to the end.
All the way to the end, yeah.
Southwest 3655, runway 24. Taxi via Sierra, Bravo 4, Echo 4.
What's this? So hold short.
She said taxi all the way to the end.
All the way to the end.
Yep. Alright, so can you say again? That came in barely readable for Southwest 3655.
Southwest 3655, runway 24, taxi via Sierra, Bravo 4, Echo, cross runway 33, left, hold short, runway 33, right.
We got it that time. Sierra, Bravo.
Ready for takeoff, runway 24.
Track 3544 Golf, Roger, hold short, runway 24, traffic on the runway.
Holding short, 2444 Golf.
110 Golf is traffic in sight, and we're following.
Slow down a little bit.
110 Golf, Roger.
Keep going.
Number 77927, Roger, hold short of runway 28, and I'll have you up momentarily.
Keep going. Okay, look straight ahead, you'll have a solid line and then a dash line. The solid line is what we're going to hold short. Now this red sign over there, you see?
It's a runway.
It's a runway, that's actually runways coming at you. You don't want to cross those until you get the clearance correct.
Runway 28.
Six Alpha clear to parking.
Great. Slow down back to 1,000. For spark plugs. And hold it right there. Good.
Charger 921 Tango Alpha, runway 24, clear to land, hold short of runway 28.
You're using the Charger or not really?
Clear to land, hold short 28.
We'll have to use it for this.
Go ahead, go ahead.
Let's see, baby. Let's see if I get this. Hold on, let's see. You'll be ready to go just in case they ship us out of here. And it's already connected.
See, the 737 is going. So we have the, what do you call those?
Let's see what it is. Oh, this is out. Okay, so it's the other one. Okay, beautiful. That's what I want. Oh, this is for the charger. Good.
Number 1 Delta Mike. Wireless traffic in the right crosswind now to enter the downwind in the midfield. That's just at your 1 o'clock and 2 miles.
Okay, how about if I head to the north here? You've been very far down your area.
No problem. If you want to just turn to a 60 heading to the other.
I'll punch out to north. I really do appreciate the 901 Delta Mike.
901 Delta Mike, roger, left turn on course, approved northbound.
Thank you.
Everyone's so nice tonight.
Can you hear me?
Hey, Tower, would you like 93 to switch over to ground?
I can hear you. Can you hear me okay?
I'll see what's up, 5C, contact ground 35-3.
Ground, good night.
Follow input information, kilos, current, altimeter, 29901.
Powered off, Mike, right down, request full stop.
Go ahead, get off, Mike.
Good, now it's powered up.
Continue in the downwind, last 737 departure party, please.
Continue downwind, head off, Mike.
Tag 921, Tango Alpha, turn right at Bravo, contact ground.
Bravo, contact ground, we'll Tango Alpha, thank you.
Number 77927, wind 230 at 5, runway 28, clear for takeoff, left turn on course to Brookhaven, approved. Port, I'm sorry.
Okay, cliff takeoff, left turn to the plate to it.
When I get up...
Fours, Piper to Quill in November, 89er Charlie Hotel,
you get what?
Miles out,
when I get up there, you want me to make a left turn?
Yeah, left turn, yeah.
89er Charlie Hotel, low on tower, continuing back for runway 24.
Nice and easy.
It's beautiful takeoff.
Beautiful.
Nice and easy.
Power,
stick left, go.
All right, go.
Nice and easy, stick left, there you go. Stay on directional control. Tail's coming up. Right there, hold it right there. Good. 80. And it looks like the wind's coming off. Go ahead, make a left turn to the left now, nice and easy. Beautiful, nose up a little bit. Very nice.
How far?
To the south. Good.
All right, head off, Mike, turn base now, 737 departure party.
Head off, Mike, turn base.
Bayport's right there. See the water tower? Right there, go to the water tower.
Runway 24, clear for takeoff, southwest 3655.
The water tower?
Yeah. Skyhawk 3544 Golf.
Perfect, right there, water tower.
Ready for takeoff, runway 24?
3544 Golf, I didn't forget about you. Just hold short your number 2 in sequence, please, sir.
Roger that, 44 Golf.
Cody 9 Charlie Hotel, your number 2 follow the last traffic on a 2.5 mile right base, runway 24, clear to land.
Number 2 for 89er Charlie Hotel.
Roger, straight off the mic. Your number 1, wind 240 at 6, runway 24, clear to land.
Clear to land, 24, right off mic.
Nose down. Trip.
Number 77927, report Bayport in sight, please. Number 77927, frequency change approved, southbound, have a good day.
Nose heavy, software. Okay, good.
To the right, you'll see the airport. That's the sunrise. Remember that sunrise? Ah.
Sunrise. I'll follow it. The airport's right there, no?
That's right. That's the airport. You got it. See those houses? You see the river?
All right, so I'm
500 feet, you're gold.
Scroll down.
Come on, show me a good one. No. You're coming at a different angle, so you're going to have to throttle back a little bit earlier, because usually you throttle back on the downwind. Now we're coming up on a kind of a 45-degree right base, so almost like final.
Trim nose down.
Slightly high.
Nose is heavy, right?
Still high.
All right, let's do this.
Let's do it! Be patient, just hold it, be patient. Beautiful landing. Just maintain directional control. Tail behind, let that tail sink in nice and easy. Beautiful. Second perfect landing. Just stay on alert. Don't let the rudder sleep. Keep dancing those pedals like you're going to the gym. You're going to the gym. Keep dancing those rudder pedals. Keep dancing them. Beautiful. Oh, that's my buddy right there. Take a right. Before the hit, yeah, my ear's good. A little bit of power, 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 pull grass, power. Very nice. Make it right now. Open the window and say hello. I got the say hello. Open the window, say hello to the left. All right, get the excellent. Your controls. All right, you did the second perfect one. Let's do number three.
Finally.
A little bit chilly. Let's close this thing. Athletic checklist is good. Everything's looking normal. Let's do it. Okay, we got sunset at 4:40. Time now is 4:04. It's tight, but it's still bright.
All
okay,
right.
Remember, it's tight, but it's still bright. Let's do it. Let's do it. Don't fly it into the ground in an excessive sink rate. Because you're flying it into the ground in an excessive sink rate, then it's going to hit and bounce right back. Because number one, you're hitting hard. Number two, you got excessive airspeed. When you got excessive airspeed and the airplane wants to fly, it's going to keep on flying. If you hold it long enough and bleed that airspeed until you run out of air and you're right over the ground, it will just stall.
Sink.
Sink. That's it. That's the key. Or make it stall and sink. Everybody gone. We're the only ones mastering the skills here.
Trim zero.
Trim zero, we're ready.
Alright. Seatbelt on. Clear. Pushing the wheel?
Nope, not touching anything. I got my feet up there just in case, but I'm not touching anything, it's all you.
I feel heavy on the...
What?
I feel heavy on the pedals.
Alright, well, we topped off with gas. right, yeah, we got more gas.
Let's keep the momentum going. Let's do it. Keep it rolling. Line up full power. Let's do it. I think we got at least an hour. Alright, you did two good ones all by yourself. Let's try number three. Yep, he's gonna ice lift. He's way up there. We're gonna stay for the exclusion below 700. Yourself, make sure you don't lose it. Don't get lost. You see those two little things sticking? Look for those two little things sticking. If you get lost, I'll talk to you and I'll ask you, what do you see? Blah, blah, blah. You go nearest. Bayport. Direct. Look at the map. That's the airport. Whatever it is, fly towards the airport until you see it.
My nose high, so trim it.
First of all, when you get 500 feet, you gotta throttle back. You know, you can't keep the full power. You're gonna keep the full power, it's gonna keep climbing. So get 19. There you go. Now it's gonna be easier for you to do what you have to do. Oh, it's gonna be a beautiful sunset.
Alright, let's do it one more time.
beautiful.
Down. Apply pressure.
If you can't touch down on the first third, what are you going to do when you go around?
Go far,
give it another shot. It's always nice to have a second try. Because if you don't, you hit the trees at the departure end, you just shut down your second try. You just ruined it. You have no more choices.
I gotta talk. I always gotta take left, right?
No, head on, you go right, he goes right. But he's not coming towards us.
I gotta go right?
Yeah, if he's coming towards you, you gotta go right, yeah. But he's good. He's on the downwind, just do what you're doing good.
Where the hell is he landing?
I think he's landing Bayport, but he's very, very slow.
Bayport's right here.
Yeah, he's gonna make it right now. Keep an eye on him. He's keeping it nice and wide.
Idle 2, turning final for 18 at Bayport.
Alright, so now you want me to be 16?
See him?
Yeah, yeah.
He's very, very slow.
You want me to be right on...
No, no, beam me a touchdown point right there. You see the hangers?
Yeah.
That's when you start throttling back. But he is still on final. He's very slow. Let's wait. I want him to get out of the way first. Keep it a little, maybe keep it a little wider. Yeah, more room. Yeah, he's very, very slow. All right, let's go ahead and add a little bit of power before we turn. Power, let's turn. Still on the runway, be ready for a go around just in case.
He knows we're coming, right?
Yep.
Alright, he's good.
Oh, that's a bird dog, is it? Yeah, it's a bird dog. Make it right, follow him. What do you think happened here? Everything was messed up. Too low, too high, too close to the trees, too slow, touchdown high, bounce back up. You notice a lot of issues on this one.
So it's too low. Too low.
Too low, and then you touch down an excessive sink rate, bounce right back up.
But I picked up the thing. I picked up the nose. I round up and flared.
You're okay, but you think it was like proper? You think you did something wrong, or you think you did everything
well?
Wrong?
I know it bounced, so I know something was wrong.
Bounce. You hit the ground too with excessive sink rate.
So how do
you want to touch down smooth with slow sink rate? So it just touches down.
It stays
there. Yeah, it rolls in there. You don't want it to bounce back.
Okay, so why did it bounce?
Because what do I have to do? What do I have to do?
As soon as you touch down, you want to release that back pressure of the stick. You want to
avoid.
Yeah, I mean, you may, but at least release the back pressure on the stick so it stays there. If you keep that back pressure on the stick when you bounce,
it'll want to go back.
It'll run back up, you know.
So release
the back pressure on the stick. That's
all, I gotta do is release it.
Yeah, and it'll sit in there, yeah, exactly. But don't forget the rudder. You can still dance
those. Yeah, rudder, we're still on the rudder.
You're gonna still dance those rudder pedals, yep.
Let's do one more.
Let's do one more. Set for takeoff. Only 3 miles an hour now, beautiful.